I didn't think I'd be doing this a year ago. I'm gonna get me a Buddhist tattoo so I can be with a woman like you. I'll go raw, go vegan, and go gluten-free too. Maybe I'll find a woman like you. You caught my eye in our morning yoga class. You were looking in the mirror, I was looking at your energy. Balancing your chakras and following your bliss. What I wouldn't do just to give you a raw kombucha with chia seeds. I'll make you juice while your liver cleansing. Read your astrology chart. And I'll hold space in my bed for you. If you hold space in your bed, right, perfectly centered, ever expanding, cosmically conscious, local, organic, and obviously free range heart. Co-op, you were standing in line. You were buying a diva cup. That's pretty cool. Yeah. I'm a double Cancer Libra, Gemini, rising moon. So why can't I find a woman like you? You'll be my Shakti, I'll be your guru. I just wanna find a woman like you. And I'll make you juice while your gallbladder cleansing. And read your astrology charts. And I'll hold space in my bed. Space and you've been bright, perfectly centered, ever expanding, cosmically conscious, local, organic, and obviously free range heart. Just so you know, into Burning Man too. I just wanna find.